It's one of my favorite parts of the show. I call it IV, Illest Verse, right? You have to, I'm going to pick a song. You got to tell me who had the illest verse.
All right.
Your song is Change the Game. Jay-Z, Memphis Bleek, and Beanie Siegel. Who had the illest verse on this? Yeah. It's not that easy.
You now rolling with them thugs from the ROC. Siegel in the house. Sick. Get your wig pushed back. By the wig pushed back.
Bleak in the house.
Still here, never left. Still bust, more or less. Still. Over in the house.
Jigga.
Yeah. Chris sip a six, dip a wrist with a. Hold up, love. Every time you see Jigga, man, I'm rolling on dubs. Don't forget about them blades. Chopping it up. It's the. Rock, too hotter than us. J-Ho, about to change my name to J-Peso. But in the meantime, call me where you may stow. On the platinum Yamaha, I got the engine gunning. Throwing it up like liquor on the empty stomach. You don't hear nothing? Who that Mac? Nah, dog, that's in Bleak coming.
Who the fuck?
What?
Huh?
Catch Bleak in South Beach out of the reach of the police. On my lap, yeah. Throw my back, holler. In my pocket. Chocolate. Holler if you want drama with the dynasty, a male Bleak, Jigga, and
Siegel.
That's an eagle dog. Who else but me? Rock ears, rock wears, bandanas, and white teeth.
Uh-huh.
Me without a dog, unlike me.
Uh-huh.
You know I keep deep right under the white V. 3XT, I'm eating now. You can't see the got a little gut, so they get it tough. I run wild, gun high, LA style. Bang the Roscoe to the sunrise, plus I stay dumb. What the block, the rock, club, the drug, the pop, I got.
Uh-huh.
You see any track, I'ma spit the talk to it. Down south on bounce, Crips gon' walk to it. Get a, get a, everybody to it. Every dog, every blood in the hood, bark to it. Get the, everybody to it. We can hear, put the in the air.
Don't change the game for these. Change the game.
So we heard Jay-Z, we heard Beans,
uh-huh.
A little bit of Bleak.
Still here, never left, still bust, more or less, still.
Change the game for these. Plays the game like we supposed.
Young Hova in the house, chica.
Uh-huh.
Chris sip a six, dip a wrist with a. I wear more bling to the sauce and soul trains. More chains than rings. Gonna do a thing. I bangs the plane. Daylight, I'm deranged. Right at your brain. By the way, this is Hope. One shot Dillinger. One shot. It's only one rock.
La Familia.
Siegel lock Philly up. Brooklyn is me. Matter of fact, the East Coast took it from me. Fourth album, still J. Still spitting that real. Volume 3. Still sold more records than
Will Smith.
So come back, I run rap. It's y'all saying I done that and I come back. Do it again.
Uh-huh.
X-Center, Grammy Award winner. Balling repeatedly. Highlights on Sports Center. Please repeat after me. It's only one rule.
I will not lose. Okay, Change the Game. Jay-Z, Beanie Siegel, and Memphis Bleak. Who had the IV, the illest verse?
I'm not being biased when I say this, but Beans.
Tell me why.
Because he had the most substance, man. He was poised, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
He danced on that drum.
Nah, he danced.
You know what I'm saying?
He danced.
He had a, like, even his intro when he came in the record,
mm-hmm.
He had a, the presence. It's just, he changed the feel of the record.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, along the way, I'm not being biased, you know what I'm saying? But then he gave a Philadelphia energy.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? So it just felt different. His voice. I mean, you know I'm an all-around artist, so I look at everything.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? He had substance. His energy was right. He changed the feel of the record. It was mad authentic. You know what I'm saying? He ain't compromised on nothing. He was Beans.
Mm-hmm.
I say Beans, man. I'm gonna have to
you say beans,
bro. Yeah, and I ain't no wrong answer. And I'm not being biased,
because I'm
from Philly. I ain't saying that just because. You know
right, 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 right. That's how you feel. There is no wrong answer.
I think it's Beans, man. He smoked that joint.
He did.
He smoked that joint.
Ain't no wrong answer. Let me know underneath this post Who had the illest verse on Change the Game? Was it Jay-Z? Even Memphis Bleek? He did his thing. He didn't have, like, a lot to say, but he slid.
Yeah, he ain't get smoked.
Nah.
You know what I'm saying? But Beans did smoke that joint.
Okay. Y'all let me know. I like, yeah. I ain't no wrong answer.
It's Beans.
IV.